This is 22510 Shakespeare in East Point. The tenants are actually moving stuff out now. Here's a look at the front. It's a real good neighborhood. Quick look out back. One car garage. Grass needs to be cut. Screen needs to be replaced. Good roof on the property. Let's take a look inside. Okay, then the front door. There's the living room area. Might be a little bit of touch of paint. Nothing crazy, and carpets can use just a good cleaning. One of the three bedrooms. Bedroom. And straight across, we have the last bedroom. This house is in real good shape. Right off this bedroom, down the hall. Kitchen. Sorry.
Alright, take pictures. Let them know that it ain't toe up. It might be junky right now.
Go check out the basement. There's a side entry door. Furnace hot water tank. Good size basement. This one actually has a kitchen area down here. At least a sink. Another room. Right across from here, we have another bathroom. Shower. I'm sorry, there's a light. Nice shower down this basement. We have a laundry tub. Access where a dryer would be. Outlet. And dry off it. Water main. Another little storage area. Window needs to be replaced down there. And that is 22510 Shakespeare.